With L.A. Noire, Team Bondi and Rockstar Games set out to create a unique crime thriller that explores what it means to be a detective in Hollywood's golden age, one of the most glamorous and most violent periods in the city's history.
LAPD, could you stand clear of the body, please?
Inspired by real-world cases, players must solve crimes, plots, and conspiracies, all set within the meticulously recreated city of Los Angeles. It's 1947, a time before freeways, in a glamorous city soaked in alcohol, jazz, and corruption. The game blends classic action gameplay, such as shootouts.
Put down your weapons! The bank is surrounded!
With clue finding and interrogations.
Is this yours, Ferdinand?
No, I found it near her purse.
Critical thinking skills are just as important as surviving skirmishes. Or chasing criminals.
Hold it right there!
You play as Cole Phelps, a World War II hero and rookie cop looking to right the wrongs committed during his time in the war.
You look spooked, Phelps.
It never gets any easier, Bukowski.
Phelps works to rise through the ranks of the LAPD, starting in patrol as a beat cop and working his way through traffic, homicide, vice, and arson. Instead of missions or levels, each desk is comprised of self-contained cases. A successfully solved case brings new challenges and leads Cole closer to unveiling the dark heart of the Los Angeles criminal underworld.
You're a worn tough guy. You should learn to take a hint.
Every case is comprised of several parts, examining a crime scene for clues, questioning witnesses.
The wallet by the car. Was there anything in it?
Tracking persons of interest. An interrogation.
Keep lying to me and I'll have you charged and in front of a grand jury before your feet touch the ground.
When questioning suspects and witnesses, players analyze their behavior to separate the truth from the lies.
You're lying, Miss Coletta.
He threw the gun in a bin.
By knowing when to doubt or believe a suspect, or when to use evidence to accuse him of a crime, players reveal new clues or open up new lines of inquiry.
You deny owning a pistol.
I owned a gun, yes, but it was stolen in a burglary a couple years ago.
The foundation is a technology called Motion Scan, a new performance scanning system.
Do I have any choice?
No, you don't.
Motion Scan utilizes 32 high-definition cameras to capture actors' faces, transferring every aspect of their performance into the game, from a telltale blink to a smirk or a flash of anger.
Leroy Sabo, you're under arrest.
In L.A. Noire, your powers of reason and emotional intelligence can make...
Jesus, we got him!
...or break...
Get out of my sight!
...each case. Its intense blend of action... ...and real detective work defies genre conventions to create a unique and captivating thriller that immerses the player in the world of 1940s Los Angeles.
This is how a good detective operates. You keep digging and asking questions until you get to the truth.